Oh, I have this.
Today we're going to be talking about energy-saving power wallets. So, basically what it does is you have a master control and you have some slaves. And so, if the thing in master control is on, then so are the slaves. So you could have a computer in here, monitor, printer and all that, and they'll be off when this is off. So let's get started unpacking.
So, first of all, let's get this undone. Kind of comes in packaging. What have we got here? Okay, so what we're going to do now is we're going to peel the sticker off this. Alright, and we're going to... Wait, which was which? This goes here. There we go. This should be the same. You gotta be fine. Okay. Here. get there. Hold on. Yeah! Thanks for watching this episode of Let's Do Tech. Let's Jookia's Tech Tutorials. Thank you for doing it.